Right. I'm gonna have editing to fix that, but I was sort of food for the kids because kid was out taking his balls. And then while I was doing it, at least it was a. What are these boys in here for? Are we all going?
The enemy have amassed the majority of their forces in the Numerellian Basin.
Now that's a bit broken. What's wrong?
Is hoping for a miracle. The rest of us
what's for you?
To clear the
not for everyone. What happens if I clip these two of them?
But the heretic filth oh, no. Down there have stirred the wrath of the second company. We will inflict
nice.
Upon the traitor such
agony, some shit up.
The likes of which they have not seen since the burning of Prospero. They will suffer. They will break.
Blessings of the Omnissiah upon him.
Gallio. Theoretically, could Tacticus' armor withstand a suborbital drop? Gravis is too cumbersome for our needs.
Negative. Extreme risk. Dense debris fields litter the entry flight path.
But if we avoid the debris, could we survive right. The descent?
Two and two.
Survival probability equal to 62.4136. Unacceptably low. Thank
this
you,
the best one. 5 and 4.
An orbital drop without Gravis armor. It is a sound strategy. With a 38% failure rate, we are facing much less favorable odds today.
4-4 is the best, isn't it? Yeah. Yes. Not bad boy. This bit's kick off. A bit of the sword taken off me, so something's going down. What will it be?
There's a space marine.
Brothers, our captain's
brothers.
Words need no further embellishment. I will speak only of practical concerns. The heretics will employ absolute deception. You will be assaulted by lies and illusion. The only true ground you will find down there will be each other. Trust only your brothers. And your instincts.
Even then,
now go forth.
Weather could fall.
Lay waste to our enemies. For the Emperor!
For the Emperor!
Let's fucking do it, Lutz. Fucking rock! Hoorah! Whoa. I wonder how many Space Marines are on that battle barge. Because the lack of Thunderhawks kind of makes me think it's something I've had my plan. Issue to finish up Aurora, stop the V8 outmission Project Aurora. Perform the suborbital drop to Demerim surface. Stop the back mission Aurora. Okay. Oh shit.
Have you ever done this before?
It's a fucking beautiful looking game. Yeah. Who's gonna die? Who's gonna die?
Stay close. It's almost impossible to regroup if we're separated.
Ah, clean shaven head that.
Helmets. Sir. I must apologize for my actions on our hands. Unnecessary. I fell prey to suspicion. When I was a young captain. One of my men questioned my motives, brushed his concerns aside, and I paid the price. Your suspicions arose because I failed to answer your doubts, as I failed to answer his.
Stand by for suborbital drop.
I'm honored to fight beside you both.
As are we, brother.
You grew up on Calf. Let's say we settle some of that debt today.
fucking rock, boys. Roll up. Fuck, man, all kinds of just like, wee. Oh, shit, piss. Whoa!
Now focus.
Whoa! Oh no! I'm gonna get hit by the thing! Oh shit! Oh shit! Whoa! Fucking whoa! I don't have any hits I can take! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Thread it through! Oh! I can't see! Oh, don't do that. I can barely fucking see you're gonna make what are the fuck are these things? Oh, Zinch boys. Whoa. Henrik. Whoa. Whoa. Ah, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay, so you could take heads then. That wasn't bad. I took one. I don't know. Right there. Oh shit. Hey, it was green on the other screen.
Clear a path. We shall make short work of these traitors. Quicker than they deserve.
Oh, I got me a hammer. Oh, smooshy hammer. Oh shit. Probably should have just stood there and do it. Yeah, come on, get me the heads. Fresh magazine in my ass by Medi. You will if you get me up off the fucking ground. Oh shit. Oh shit!
on the ground and moving. Forward status.
We're approaching the battle barge now.
You're ahead of us. Make contact once the Atreus is.
That's interesting.
It shall be done.
Are we going to let them beat us to the objective, brother?
Not today.
Going around the public. Chain swords, sniper rifle, no, plasma. Not that. But still a chain sword. I'm gonna smooch hammer now, boys. So I guess we wanna go through this door. Where'd he go?
My own eyes deceive me.
They're engaging thrusters.
Why am I sounding like I'm weird? We're not killing this asshole. Wait, what the fuck is he said he was wrong?
No victory for you here, demon.
Send it back to the wall. Back in my back.
Fucking take that, you dick.
Your foul trickery is at an end.
Jump back in game.
Another altar of corruption.
Destroy it. Yes, brother.
No.
Almost there. What is your status?
The sleeping giant will soon awaken, brother.
Hold for our signal.
Thank you.
Hey, fucking hut up.
Alessa, transmitting targeting signal now.
Your signal barely registers, but I read it.
Your data is clouded, Lieutenant. Maintain close proximity to target.
Of course.
Dig in. We are pushed back. The Atreus will miss its target.
We will not yield a single step. They will not deprive us of seeing that monstrosity.
You will find no respite until that tower falls. You warm, tainted bastards!
Yes, lad. Clap them boys.
I hear engines.
They may be lame, but I'm the Thunder.
The Sword of Atreus lives up to its namesake. That will buy us time, but we must move swiftly. While the enemy controller roar, the odds are not in our favor.
Yes. Why would it not want us to go down here, you know what I mean? Don't know if it does that. Oh, what's that? Oh, grenades. Oh, there you go. Also, just realized we ditched our backpacks.
Analog
just go sploosh.
It is better to do something rather than be awestruck by the enormity of the find. Now I wish I was permitted to see the site where the data set was discovered. The environmental context would have proved useful. Notice the anomaly with an unknown data set. Nearly all code is unfamiliar, except a simple subroutine of a very old lingua technica that was deprecated ages ago. Focusing my efforts here.
The hitting balloons like a back push skate, he's like shit. Exactly, it's fucking class, it's like donk.
The Emperor protects. The enemy seemed determined to destroy Aurora. Is it possible the device might work? That it could weaken them? Perhaps
they see. Very cool sledge, actually. Come on.
Why would they kill Nozick? I do not know, nor do I wish to speculate. We are here to
end. It's because that Louis, whatever he's doing again, this fucking apprentice, is a bad guy. No doubt.
Proceed.
Warp knows up Mars. Well, I got a big machine gun, mate. I'm gonna fucking shoot the tits off you. Get away, fuck face. Fuck, we're little, let's get up there.
This does not bode well.
Oh shit, dude, no. Somehow I got lost there. That's weird. Very weird. Donk.
Chiron to Resilient. Enter a Mechanicus dig site. Requesting relevant
cartography. And strong.
This is Lieutenant Titus. Request authorized.
Denied. Aurora seal required.
Identify yourself.
Right. Shit, man.
Their rear guard, no doubt. Stay vigilant.
The fragment of the Dark God's power.
So said the traitor Nemero.
Remember the conversation from earlier today about this planet? The car bomb. You'll find it wise enough. Nice. Destroyed.
Apparently not well enough.
That damnable Archmagos.
If it truly is tainted with corruption, then we must destroy it
permanently. Must smoosh it good.
Agreed.
Smoosh it real good. You. No, I'm wondering if that were gonna happen or not. My fucking health's looking hairy. He's fucking heals bites. Passing, he shall receive.
Recovering.
Emperor protects.
That airlock leads into the mines.
Gather inside.
Oh shit. That ain't good.
Microfuel index 1.2%. Initiating sterilization.
Barely a sign of life on this world.
It is a burial world, brother. Reserved for the dead.
The old world. But let's slow load this one. Your one. Big cat. Ooh.
Microbial index reduced to 0.01%. It is safe to proceed.
Is it?
Safe. Interesting choice of words.
Pity this chamber cannot remove corruption.
That duty is ours.
What are they up to here?
Ancient ruins.
A cover for their research, perhaps.
The subject of it, more likely.
The figures in these carvings are unusual.
Ancient marks of the ruinous powers.
Etched by fools. Long before the Great Crusade illuminated this world.
These were not made by devotees of the warp.
How do you know?
You may soon see for yourself.
The archer may have penetrated deep into these caverns.
Perhaps all the way to the Aurora device.
Me back. Eh, fuck it. Smooshy time. Come here, you little dick. Smooshy balls. Just get him on a box swing and everything. Shoot it, I'm fine.
Your treachery ends now. These ruins are vast.
These ruins.
The Mars adepts have been old stone.
We know not what secret.
resistance this old stone holds.
Mm.
I only ask that it holds our weight.
Necronius. Necron? Maybe? Paste. Next. Nuh-uh.
You know nothing of brotherhood.
Lieutenant.
More cheap tricks. Reloading. Observe this location.
Throwing in Utah bullet slots. Cheeky.
With this, we shall defy death's cross. Resupplying.
Okay. Ah, stop the rest.
Munition secured.
Wanna get hit, boys? Wait and see. Oh,
end
shit.
This desecration.
How about you, mean box? Right, that's enough of that now. She sticks, so I'll stick with that for now. Smoosh. Pop.
Pathetic sorcery.
Well, we dropped in, didn't we? Oh, wait. Where did he come from? There he is. Come here.
Chasing this bastard's phantom.
Why install Aurora deep within these ruins?
Perhaps it was already here.
How?
A relic from the dark age of technology.
This is heresy.
Gonna be necron.
No doubt invoke the Treaty of Mars.
This damn quest for knowledge.
This is gonna be filled back, isn't it?
Do these tunnels go?
We shall see. Pull the elevator.
Yep. Find the elevator while they come.
The rats emerge.
Stop. I know the problem is I'm just shit shooting.
Reinforcements and ore specs.
Prepare a fitting welcome.
Yeah, I'm gonna get beamed if I can't do with this. Yeah, it's just gonna be beamed, pal. Get his dumb ass off of me! Fuck's sake! I'll see that there, bud.
Turn your...
Okay.
I gotta start my kids up. 2 cents. Fine. Good your time. Look at that.
Throne of Terror. What is this?
A tomb world.
You have seen one before.
Only the mechanical horrors that spill forth from such a place.
The Martians have preserved everything.
This place should have been obliterated upon discovery.
Correct. Wait, hang on. What are they gonna do with it? I'm gonna put a Satan chart. So I'm not sure.
Pay his squawking no heed, brothers.
We will not be distracted from our purpose.
Am I reading that he's basically, if my lore's crying stuff, the way he's thinking, they can take over the Necrons so they can see all the Necrons everywhere.
The sorcerer will elude us no longer.
Elude and they're getting out. Nah. Go down in the carpet, wriggle. Down flat underneath. No one can see if you crawl under. And scooch back after you're done. Don't stay flat down. Good night.
To dust.
If it has no effect on you, why not use it?
You dare suggest heresy, Sergeant?
I said nothing.
And I heard nothing.
That degenerate clouds our minds.
Forgive my error.
We will not let you down, brother.
Have no doubt. Chaos abominations.
Think so little of myself. Of the great siege.
Button. Bowler bolt just absolute tear to.
All of this was just lying under our feet this whole time. and centuries longer still.
Eons, brother. If the archives are to be believed, and on more worlds than we shall ever wish to discover.
I pray everyone is unearthed and burned to cinders.
Can't burn its metal and stone, dickhead. You've been obliterated. Big old scarab looking motherfuckers.
Were these things not destroyed? Preserved for study.
Lagos, Ekaterina,
the Martian priestess of Tugfar.
Log 9.9.I99I. Oh, Messiah. What have I done? The sarcophagus cracked and a metallic imago hatched. Centipede-like, it skittered up the wall. I tried to seal it in the tomb enclosure, but I dare not go back to see if I was successful. It sparked in me a quaking terror. Whatever purpose the machine god needs such an entity for, I prayed.
Need to reload.
No victory in the UD.
Honestly.
These tech priests pick over the Xenos dead like vultures.
Or with the Martian cult sanction, no doubt.
I do not think they were alone in that.
Fucking hell, he's got that
spoon. To its source.
Yes. I mean, these are our bodies. Bet. Bet it's once used as like meat bag or something. I don't want grenades, I want fucking healing potion. Ah. That. But okay, okay, is that right spot? Boop!
Recovering.
When do I get a healing thing? I don't even use the damn thing. That was smart, yeah.
Lieutenant Titus, praise the Omnisire. In just a few minutes, you will bear witness to...
You must stop this!
Sire, please. I know you have concerns, but look. This is merely a taste of what the device is capable of.
And I have seen the worst of what it can do.
My lord, you must trust me. This has been my quest for knowledge. My life's work.
Shut it down. Now.
I will not.
God damn it.
Forgive me, Lord. Time will reveal the purity of my intentions.
One dickhead in the game.
Tiny grains of sand traveling as you come. For a moment it seemed you might do my work for me. But alas, I must finish this myself. Witness
Oh shit, time to fight the big. We fucked. Which is fucking bean sprayed me. Fuck, jeez. Yeah, we will. Oh man, I got no fucking heals, man. Fuck! Oh my fucking god, will you suck my ass? Dick. Button heal your brother, dickhead. Whoa, chicken shit. Cheers, lads. Thank you for getting the fight. Miss. I'm gonna exit him. Oops, that wasn't Ottoman. Fuck. Up a warp gate, fucking idiot. A heap of fucking bodies are gonna come pounding through. We did. Such cool armor. Start running. Thank you.